Don't wait, do it now. I knew that I had to take charge of my career and proactively seek out new opportunities. I could have stayed in my first job for years, but I took a bold step towards learning and growing. Chapter 2. Push into your potential. One of the true joys of my career so far has been understanding my own potential and the potential of the people around me. Work is much more rewarding when you're pushing yourself to be your best and helping others to do the same. Exploring new interests. It was after working for 10 years, I realized I needed to make a change to push to the next level of my career journey. During my first decade in work, I was also moving into the next phase of my personal life as a mother, nonprofit leader, and graduate student. I started She Builds Lives to improve education for children in low-income communities in Nigeria. I also had a baby and had to learn the balancing act of being a working parent. I remember one of the worst moments in my first year as a working mom. I had already taken the day after Christmas off since I didn't have childcare that day. And in January, I asked for another day off for my daughter's first birthday. The answer I got from my manager was unequivocal. You take too much time off for your daughter. I went to the bathroom and bawled. I'd tried my best to do good work for the company, but at that moment, I needed something different. So I thought about what might come next for me. I had been working in the architecture world for 10 years, forming relationships and learning everything I could. Should I pivot out of the industry? Was it time for me to make a career switch? In typical Bolanle fashion, I decided to explore more. I had an interest in education, which had driven me to start She Builds Lives, and I wanted to learn more. So I looked for programs where I could apply my math degree and accounting experience to education. The perfect match for me was at New York University with its education and social policy program.